You're shrunken down to the size of nickels and dropped to the bottom of a blender. What do you do?
You take her flat on your
back
like this.
You just lay back, enjoy that breeze. Pretend it's a fan.
And let those bad legs whip all around you like this. It's like getting an MRI.
It's not so much getting out of the blender, it's what happens next. That's the question.
Well, I'll just probably just pop on, go, and there you go, see? I can jump back out again because I'm so tall.